Charleston man was arrested after investigators received another tip about child abuse material, according to the AG's office. 56-year-old Alan R. Strauss is charged with 10 counts of third-degree sexual exploitation of a minor. Jail record state bond is set at $25,000 for each charge, for a total of $250,000. The Attorney General's office will also be prosecuting that case.